just got back from Dr. Malachon's office with the Escambia County School System, and look at all these letters!
Whoa! Probably what? 8,000? 9,000? 10, maybe?
We got a lot of letters to send over to our troops in Iraq, Kuwait, and of course, we are looking for more letters. You can go online at catcountrynetty@7.com and follow along as we look for our goal of 20,000 letters!
Thank you to all the schools who wrote letters, like Mrs. Caddell's class at Lipscomb Elementary.
See, I got something here tonight. This is well done. This is artistic right here. This is a heart with a flag, and it says, Landon Collins, thank you very much. Love, Dad.
And a whole lot of school from Helen Tara.
Thanks to Pine Meadow Elementary. Thanks to Jim Allen. Thanks to the kids at Gulf Breeze Elementary and Gulf Breeze High School. In high school, we also got a bunch from Tate.
That's cool.
We got, let's see, letters from Mrs. Pete Powers from the third grade class. We got Gulf Breeze High School.
We've got more
Scenic Heights letters. We have Blank High School in Pensacola. This is really cool. Our friends from R.C. Lipscomb came through.
Oh, yes, they were at Park Elementary.
And Burnville, Charter, let's see.
Blue Angel Elementary.
Yeah. Let's see what else we got here.
Oak Crest Elementary.
Very cool. Thank you to everybody who sent letters. You still have time to get yours in. We've got one C-bag left.